conjugate sword. If, for example, we have 6 minus root 5, 3 plus 2 plus root 3, and 2 root 3 plus 6. If it contains sword, we call this type of sword binomial sword expression. The way it is binomial sword expression. Now, we have in some cases where we have the sword and we are to rationalize. So to rationalize root A plus B, what we simply do is to multiply it with root A minus B. When we do that, we are going to get root A square minus B square, which is a rational number. Rational number is number without the square root. Now, if you look at this, root A plus B and root A minus B, they are the same thing. The only difference there is the plus and minus. Therefore, it means that root A plus B and root A minus B are conjugate of one another. So when you multiply the conjugate, our answer will no longer be conjugate, the way you see it here. If you multiply the conjugate, root A will times everything in the bracket, B will times everything in the second bracket. So it will be root A times root A, root A square, root A times minus B root A, plus B times root A, B root A, B times my B minus B square. These two, they are similar. It will go. So what we have is root A square minus B square, which is the same thing as A minus B square. You can see that the square root has disappeared, because square root of A raised to the power 2 is A. So the product of a sword and its conjugate is no longer a sword.